think it's soaking too much tortilla.
This might be a good idea for the tasting.
What?
Like for the tasting portion of the video, just go around and just introduce you guys to Aunt Maria's.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
What could possibly go wrong? That's not the worst smell ever. You need that sauce for flavor, but it's entirely harmless.
That smells nice.
I think you guys definitely have better choices.
It smells like the Chef and Raymond noodles.
This one's beef taco. The real struggle is not in the field, but with the MREs. Not bad. The tortilla is a little dry, but they probably do that just to make sure that it doesn't go bad. If it didn't have the seasoning, it'd probably be very disappointing. I think the seasoning definitely makes the meat on this for me. Okay, you didn't have to.
Let's see.
You just stuck your tongue out and touched that chicken.
Actually not horrible.
Really?
Really not horrible. Try.
Little nervous.
I think most of them probably don't taste too terrible. It's just the way they look.
I feel like also in this packaging, it's just difficult to look appealing.
Okay. Oh, man. Not bad.
That pepper will be all right.
Oh. Ooh. Just a little heavy handed there.
Oh, that is, oh my god, it's got a kick, it's got a real kick to it. Oh, oh my gosh, honey, my mouth is on fire.
Chewy, mixed vegetables and penne, and yum.
We all know how cute this family is, though. It's not terrible. I mean,
it was hard to choose this family.
Kind of salty.
But they only come off for the radios.
It's not bad.
If I go like 205, it's fine.
It tastes better than it looks.
My mouth is watering. This isn't real. So gross.
This. I envy the dead.
It's not bad.
Not great. Not bad.
This is.
The cheese is very tangy. The hot sauce and the cheese together. It tastes like vomit. I'm not kidding.